Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh are one of the most talked about couple of the B-term. This is all because recently the couple tied the knot. As we all know that it's been 15 days of the couple's wedding as the duo tied the knot on 14th and 15th of November. Amid all, we get to know that Anil Kapoor, who is so close to Ranveer, gave advice to Deepika Padukone about Ranveer Singh. As on Neha Dupia's show, he said, "I remember on the sets of Dil Dhadakne Do, when Deepika came to meet him, Ranveer, and we were going on the ship. So she was there and I was like, chhodna mat isko, ye ladka super hai yaar, perfect choice. You can't get a better one." However, on the work front, Anil Kapoor and Ranveer Singh will next be seen in the Karan Johar's directorial tuck. Moreover, the release date of the film has not yet been decided. Swati report from Next9 World.